extend that to you all, because there aren't a lot of people that would invest 2 hours of their time to make sure that they knew everything they could know when they're making a decision about who to vote for. And tonight, you not only have a chance to listen to what each of these candidates have to say, but you have a chance